Hello everyone, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn, Part 17. In this one, we're going to do the quarry and try to get Errand, find out what happened to Errand's sister. Okay, let's see here, I got... just in case there is an enemy. What the hell is that?
Oh boy, you're a big one, aren't you?
Okay. I supposed to do this? What is this thing weak to anything? To be quite difficult already.
Oh boy, you're a big one, aren't you?
right. Go down. Got any more parts that I scattered all over the damn place that I can loot? Nope, then I'm getting out of here. God, that was like a boss fight. Good thing I stopped by, otherwise that machine would have killed a lot of more people. Hey buddy,
I've seen this four times.
I've never seen a machine like that. Woo! Nor a hunter so bold. Take this. It's from the quarry stores, but no one's gonna argue that you don't deserve it. May you walk in the light, friend. Especially when dealing with what comes up from the ground.
Oh, you're in for a treat. It's quite a show.
At least I get compensation for all that fucking kill I had to do. Try to go find a mount because it's getting annoying to all over the place. I don't think I can mount those.
You're going down.
3, 2, 1, boom. Wait, what? Do it again. Do it to your friend that has it on his foot. Great. Missing.
Not bad.
Wait, did I seriously knock it up into the tree? Yeah, the cactus? Yeah, I did.
Gonna be a problem overriding that man's horn. Catching it though.
Can I mount? Nope.
follow me.
Well. Quest is wanting me to go this way. Right next to that thing. Okay, it's weak to fire. Let's see. I do the same thing with,
Just stay out of their way for now.
Okay, he's gonna come for me now. He's gonna explode. Get the other canister. Shit. Do I have any healing? No, I do not. Craft. I'm strong enough to take down one of these things. Sort of. Still can't seem to find a goddamn mount anywhere. And there's watchers. I think that's the pass that Errand was talking about. Looking for it. And they spotted me, sort of.
Might be something up there.
Okay. I guess that didn't work out very well. Get over this thing without trying to lose any more health. Grab plant. You didn't see any.
What's hiding in the grass?
And you get in the head. There's a traitor over there. Go say hi. Okay, what do you have? Can you give me a free sample?
Override's working.
Yeah, move. Go.
It's Errand, and he's in trouble.
Glad that's over with. Thanks for the help.
Nice to help out.
Useful.
Come on over here and have a word.
Give me a second. I wanted to at least loot to make sure they don't come back alive and just rip out all their.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
Calm down.
What, you don't feel like talking?
This guy, I swear.
Hey, seriously, we need to talk.
I right already. Jeez, fine, we'll talk. Jeez.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. And maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Karja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Karja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Errand.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
Okay, show me the ambush site.
Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
But we'll see what happens in the next episode. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.